So here you can see my new y-axis in action. It's pretty smooth. Here you can see y-cridge. Motor mount is same as in standard Mendel. The simple design, and again, so thank you for watching.